check myself. I had my checklist ready, even skip my cup of coffee, cause I had to do all the above. See now, point one, telephone bill, two, I need insurance, three, I need a job, point, four, I need to hurry ever up, cause the clock doesn't run on sympathy. On the contrary, man, it's like grinning at me. So I open up the bin and what do I see? Three fat printed digits, they're smiling at me. Oh my god, now I'm all shook up. I'm on the phone asking them if they misplaced the dot, the knot. Oh, I gotta go now, miss, she's locked.
Wait a minute, man, aren't you gonna pay for this?
Right, so she puts me on some monthly pay arrangements.
Have a lovely day.
Yeah, whatever, I got no job. No money. In my stomach, forget about it. Cause lately I've been walking the streets, dodging traffic, this undershirt life is pretty hectic. What if a pickup truck mistakes me for a parking lot? The officer mistakes me for a thief and now my leg got shot. The hospital won't take me and I'm crying like a baby. Just doesn't work well with the ladies. I got no job, no money, I got nothing. What we need to survive this life, my brother, heaven knows. Another boat. But could somebody please pass me a J-O-B? So I'm standing in line at the temp agency to ask me what do I do. I send him a great position, said well it doesn't really match up with this cleaning position. It's a minimum wage job, better bring your own mom. Make sure you be there around 7 o'clock sharp. Next morning I woke up 8 o'clock. Oh well, I went anyway and got fired on the spot. Now I can't believe this is happening to me. I didn't even make it past point 3. Damn, I got no job, no money, well I got nothing then. What we need to survive this life, my brother, having no hopes, dude. Yeah, without dreams, so it seems. Yeah, we need to take care of one another.